Hello, Blazers. Welcome to the September 3rd broadcast. We have a lot to bring to you, so let's get started. Guess what? It's time for fall sports. Here's a video highlight of our fall sports from Ben Pauls.
The varsity volleyball team hosted our first meet of the season recently. Overall, the team played well. They defeated Olathe North 3-1 and then faced two incredibly strong teams. The Lady Blazers were swept 0-4 by Olathe South and Blue Valley West. The Blazer varsity volleyball team traveled to Topeka last night to match up against Bishop Meige and Washburn Rural. The Blazers beat Meige 2-0 with scores of 25-23 and 26-24, but fell 0-2 to a tough Washburn squad. The freshman A volleyball squad recently played their home opener. The team's defense played well, but the Blazers fell to Blue Valley 18-25 and 19-25. Remember to support the freshman A Blazers when they play again at home on September 8th. The varsity tennis players traveled up to Leavenworth for a quad yesterday afternoon and evening. They defeated Shawnee Mission North 4-0 and beat host squad Leavenworth 3-1. Although they played some very good matches, overall they were beaten by Lawrence High 4-0. The tennis team has one event next week, a Tuesday quad in Spring Hill. Back to you, Nate.
Thanks, Brennan. I'm really looking forward to watching the GEHS football team in its first game tonight against Mill Valley. Make sure to wear your Blazer blue and fill the stands. But at GEHS, we have other opportunities for students to have fun, especially with our clubs. Here are some of the clubs that have started meeting. Anime Club meets Wednesdays during e-lunch or seminar. The Game Club meets Thursdays from 3 to 5 p.m. in room 816. And the Chess Club meets Tuesdays in room 813. The Art Club meets Wednesdays at 3:05 in room 602. There's so many interesting clubs to pick that it's hard to choose. One that I'm definitely looking forward to is one of the newest clubs, Geography Club. To give us some more information about it, we interviewed Mr. Maisky.
How do you join the Geography Club?
So you join Geography Club by coming up to either me, Mr. Maisky, or Mr. Johnson, rooms 814, and you can talk to us and we'll get you involved.
All right, who can join the club?
Anybody. You don't have to be just a geography nerd. Sorry, I'm looking at the camera. You could be anyone. We will get you involved. You will love it. It's gonna be great.
And what kind of stuff will you guys be doing in the club?
We started with identifying countries, and soon we're gonna move into more geopolitical and spatial topics. One thing we have planned coming forward are some just discussions where we talk about world events. Another one is we're going to create some maps and try to create some fun app style games for like the city of Gardner.
Sounds really fun.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for the information, and we definitely hope that you see some new students in there.
Thank you.
Sounds like a lot of fun. Well, Blazers, looks like that's the end of our broadcast today. We'll see you at the pep assembly that starts at 2:30 in the stadium. If the weather doesn't cooperate, the Blazer News Center will provide a live stream of the pep assembly on this channel. Stay tuned and enjoy the long weekend.